And so today, on our 225th birthday, I join them. As Chancellor of the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill, I offer our university's deepest apology for the profound injustices of slavery. Our full acknowledgement of the strength of enslaved peoples in the face of their suffering, and our respect and indebtedness to them. And I reaffirm our university's commitment to facing squarely and working to right the wrongs of history so they're never again inflicted.